Okay, thank you. And I want to use this last minute and a half to talk about the vendor issue of how attenuated are we going to get with who is held liable. And it's been a concern that was repeated a number of times today about the administrability of liability for the practices with other vendors and which covered entities who are contracted with are covered. And I can understand this concern that it might be considered unadministrable for a business to identify or understand all of the potential algorithmic decision-making processes that every vendor uses. But I imagine from your perspective, there's also a concern that we could create a system where folks are outsourcing everything and therefore being exempted. And so how do you advise we think through getting that balance right?
So the legislation provides a mechanism for small businesses or even larger businesses that have outsourced sort of these algorithmic processes to ensure the compliance of those vendors. They are encouraged to, and there's a provision where it says that they should seek certification from those vendors that those vendors are following the law. And in fact, I think that that would provide some measure of protection. There's also a contractual provision, right, where what we are interested in is the complete picture. A vendor is going to know what's happening kind of under the hood and all the technical processes. The business owner, the restaurateur, which I know we heard from today, right, they're not going to have a lot of visibility into that, which is why we set up a mechanism where they can ask the vendor to provide the bulk or perhaps the entirety of the required report, because it's the vendor that actually has the visibility into how all of this is working. And so we do anticipate and account for this sort of interrelationship between third-party vendors and local businesses. And we're hopeful that the mechanism that we've put in the bill works well. But again, if there are other ways to specify that relationship and there are solutions that folks want to put forward, I would be all ears.